See, as I did so, body they pepper me like winch. Body they pepper me like winch. They say, he go fly for night, make he go cash person, but the thing not gonna work. And so body they pepper me as I did so. If you see me very well, say joy not over my face. This is the thing, joy not day. Nothing make me the vest. I don't know what he be say, You see one thing, when would they do this protest last time? Some people talk and say this protest, say the thing no go last. If government starts now, if government be they toss, say the protest no go work. And that's how they really see the thing like this now, so. That's how they see it. Wait, may I ask one question? You see, Oga, you see Tinubu? You see, ex-governor of Lagos State, Oga Fashola. You see, the present governor of Lagos State, Sanwo-Olu. You see, you know, I never even see anything. Tinubu, MC Olomo, the first protest we will first do. What would they protest? Now, when I send hooligans, now when I send hoodlums, now when I send thugs, may they call jack the protest for Lagos. When will I keep sending them? I come see and say the youths, they convince the hoodlums, thugs, and hooligans when I send call attack jack the protest. From there, now come see and say the youth, the gradually they come to join the protest. Now they on a quarter go send army. Now they on a quarter go send army, make army come destroy youth. So we see they own Nigeria flag. You understand me? Now they on a quarter go send army, make they come meet us all, like it all gates. Now till that protest got the end. We pick another date of protest. Police come outside, begin to threaten us. That protest no hold. Government can't carry body like say they won't meet up our demand. Youth for answers not come to the protest. That protest go like that. We was supposed to be last month. Then now they don't pick another date again, which is today. Today you have to make this, you have to make this video. So why make this video? Now 7th of December 2020. We're supposed to start protest. Yesterday is Sunday, 6th of December 2020. Now so newspaper headlines, Punch, Nation, this news everywhere. Police they talk and say they don't want protest on Lagos. Say the one they first do. Say that protest. Say the protest destroy things. Meanwhile, now Lagos state leaders, some of them, because of toll gates, we say they don't see money received for 2 weeks. Now then I send call now they send army, now they send thugs, now they send hooligans, may they come hijack the protest. Now may that protest come turn to violence. So like this now, so police where they want, say they want any protest, they say they don't want any protest in Lagos. Now that statement I bring me coin here. See, we get Anambra, we get Abia, we get Port Harcourt, we get Calabar. All these places are the council. We get Bayelsa, we get Delta State. All these places are the council. Now Niger Delta State. Maybe another way. Answers they for this state in our council. Most people wait for us to start protest for Lagos before now go join us. Most people wait for us to start protest for this Lagos state before now go join us. Flavor, where you dey? Davido, where you dey? Faz, I don't hear your voice again. Not only Aisha, and only she na dey talk for this protest. Wait first, all these actress and actors they can't join us on the protest that time. Now I service when I come to. When I go do I service, when I go just bring your name up, because even Davido self, I never hear Davido voice again. Maybe your papa don't want her, your mama don't want her. And if you hear the sister or whatever, they don't want her, now it's silent. And if you hear the video voice against self, the voice I hear that day, now when he be say, he can't do, he can't talk for dollars. Dollars matter, say dollars on high. As if, like, say, maybe the video they do business. Because these dollars when he high, so, now people they do business, say they do exporting and importing. Now the 90s, dollars matter, high pass. the thing go affect pass. Not be you say you want send dollars, go give your people for Nigeria, or maybe send euro, go give your people for Nigeria. Not be the nine dollars, say dollars change. Not be the nine affects. Yes, it affect the masses. In the sense that when they buy things cost, when they buy things cost before, even before now when they buy things cost. Imagine this useless this old man got the call talk say whether now NSAS and COVID they make things hard for Nigeria. Things not hard for Nigeria before. When Buhari, when this our useless dead end Buhari enter for 2015, things cheap before. Things cheap. Now just they come, they talk nonsense. So until they carry me come here now, see, make I just throw this thing here. And make I just talk this thing here. And SAS, if you know say you be, anybody say you know say be you, they say you won't protest on the betterment of this country. Not be only Lagos night pussy they want betterment of this country, only Lagos a day. Make gonna start protest for Anambra. Make gonna start up for Imo State. Make gonna start up for any waves on a day for out of this Lagos state. We gonna start up for that side. Then we go join here. Because now this Lagos and the first day start the protest if they go all over the country that first time. Before they go into Abuja. They are jack Abuja, they are jack Lagos state. They start for Imo State, they flavor they start. Flavor, make gonna start protest again for that side now. I mean, most people wait for Lagos for now go start. They finna know some they start the protest in Lagos. They make gonna travel con Lagos. So everybody go die here. But we'll see how many police won't shoot. Because our police gonna become our problem now. We need the fear police. So. We need the fear police. Not say we the fear police. But the thing now be say, who come out? Ain't that way police just threaten. The protest go quiet. The thing go just silent. Our demand they not meet. Senator say they collect big salary. School fees see they where they. NEPA, nothing they happen. Police salary, they not increase. Even the police who they fight for, yes, they must use them. They must use them. The only thing is the police are using their brain. Make them use their brain. Because if you take this thing out of hand, then the war they fight for Nigeria, the war will really come up. Buhari go. Oh yeah, time don't reach. Make them get up. Make on a start time. Buhari must go. Now, this protest this time around. Now, revolution I want. More than start time. Make on a start time for not. Gonna be betrayed on safe way. Make on a start time for not. What now they wait for now to start protest on that side? What now they wait for now to start protest on that side? I know something that they talk. Some people don't go like him. But if you know say not like him, come slap me through the phone. Come out from the phone, you come beat me. Not only your comment, go to it. I know who care about the comment. But my own be say, Mona no wait for Lagos. Mona no wait for Lagos eh, because like this now, if let's say Lagos chance, they believe that they get thugs and they get hooligans, now they get hoodlums pass, so they use until they intimidate with the protesters. And so somebody talk. One boy talking yesterday for comments. They talk say whether if let's say other states, other tribe, they hide for Lagos. So now those tribes they hide for Lagos. Now they spoil Lagos, so they go ready for them. Should be they say now so based on say Ogun State. People this side Lagos, Osun State, some this side Lagos, Taraba, as in all these states they made up Yorubas. Most of them they this side Lagos. Some of them they walk now on that bridge they sleep. So very easy to use the way they if they give the 2,000 or 1,000 naira, they are so easy to use. Now maybe they tell us now say, other tribe, they want spoil Lagos. So let me say Lagos don't vote among Nigeria. Lagos said they face hardship. Lagos said they face political problem. Buhari know they affect them because they now first shot say baba with their some of them so foolish. They are so lazy in the sense some of them are so lazy in the sense that if you give them 1,000 naira, they fit go keep person because thugs fool this Lagos. I don't stay Lagos. I go round and they say thugs full up lazy people fool this Lagos. I mean they use them. So now when I come bring me come here. NSAS, Youth Democratic Party. If we now say we won't do this, we won't do this protest. We should also won't do this protest. We must start to announce the dates. And besides, even if they announce the dates, other states make gonna start protests. Lagos and Lagos states. We get Abia, we get Anambra, we get Bayelsa, we get Port Harcourt. We get other states for Nigeria. Mona no they wait for only Lagos to start protest when I will come out. Make gonna come out, make we join you now. Niger Delta, what now they wait for? What now they wait for? For I go bust up oil pipeline. What now they wait for? I go block roads. What now they wait for? What now they wait for? This will not concern una. Niger Delta mean all youth for Niger Delta states, which Bayelsa, Delta, Rivers, Calabar. What do they wait for? The thing invests me as a day, so. The thing invests me. Like this night, you see police van, you don't pass. Since yesterday, so police van, they pass. This month, they don't they make sure they go all Joshua. Maybe say they know. Maybe all of them, they go Lekki toll gates. So they will go kill their generation there. If you want to war, make it turn to war. If you want to make it turn, something must kill a man. Something must kill a man. And so it just be. Because if you turn, our papa and our mama, we never so far rich. Now may they come at, we are these mothers them. Make when I come at now. Now if you open breast, when I come at. When I come at, they swear for Nigeria. Swear for Buhari. Swear for APC, swear for PDP. Because these two parties, they spoil Nigeria, so. Papa, mothers, old mothers. No, if you come and use on a breast, they swear for, no, if you go swear for this present administration. What do they wait for? What do they wait for? Because if you're not picking for us, now, offend you, now, go they not breast, they swear for the picking. If you're not picking, now, go they not breast, they swear for them. They cause them. Maybe when I come out, when I cause this present administration now. Old men, when I come out now, pensioners say they give pay pension, when they suffer for house, when I come out now, what did they happen? When I come out now, all these saboteurs, when they come out for protest that time, when they hear their voice again. Now, one protest for betterment now, change government, end Buhari, nobody they come outside again. Because now, eye service will not do. Eye service, now will not do. And that one has my call talk, yo. If you like, come out from the phone, call beat me. Come slap me. I will slap you back. I swear. I will slap you back. And if anybody make comment, you say, insult me, I will insult you back. I say, it just be. I will insult you back. I say, it just be, yo. I say, it just be.